The food giant denies using false marketing for Shredz. A fruit bar critics compare to confectionery.